Hello, my name is Eric White, and we're going to talk about how to get the most out of your print cartridges. Now, I've got kids, and my number one way of conserving ink is just to keep them from using the printer altogether. But if that's not an option in your household, you want to go to your Start button, click on Printers and Faxes, right-click your printer in the list, and then left-click Properties, go to Printing Preferences, and then go to Features. Okay, your first option is plain paper. Second is print quality. Print quality controls the dots per inch of your printer. Put simply, the lower your quality, the lower your DPI, the less ink you use. Now, the question is, how much can you withstand? Well, if you're just printing mainly text documents, you can go pretty low. You can do a fast draft, and it might not be as crisp as if you had done normal or maybe even maximum DPI, but you'd use a lot less ink just based on the fact that you're having less dots per inch. So if I come in here and I put this at fast draft, now when I print text or any documents, it's going to be a lower quality, not quite as sharp, and the density is going to be a little off. But the prints will look fine. Now, if you're printing out, your thesis or reports to give to the vice presidents at your company, you're going to want to use normal or better, so that you get that nice, crisp, clean print. But if you're just printing stuff out for whatever at home, or a letter to your grandmother even, put it on final draft. Grandma's not going to notice. That's the best way to get the most out of your print cartridges.